now program for row 8.
Mm-hmm.
Let it do 2-4 cycles, now it's programmed.
And if you want to test it.
Put it on test. T for test. Now it's showing row 8. Let it stop again.
Row 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and that's
yep.
For column 8.
Yep.
Power off.
And then it's nothing to do.